Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at steps you can take if you receive the message, error, the service cannot accept the control messages at this time. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down before. Restart the Credential Manager service. Type in services. Look for Credential Manager service. Right-click on it, click Stop, then right-click on it again, and select Properties. Change the startup type to Automatic, and then click on Start. Click Apply, and click OK. While you're in the Services Manager, look for the Application Information service. If it is already running, stop it and then restart it. Restart your system and see if the problem has been resolved. For more helpful tips to maximize your Windows experience, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.